let's see what we can find down here. These places usually always have one of those bobbleheads, which do a permanent increase to your stats, like a substantial increase. So I'm hoping that we can get pretty luck. Might even find a plasma rifle. No, because I really want one. Yeah, this laser rifle seems to be better than the gun we were using, just because of its faster fire rate. We might have to go back up to get Dance, unless he teleports down to us, because if we get full in inventory, there's no way I'm going to be able to carry this stuff without him.
Need to find the card.
We need to find a card. Okay, I'm going to pee before we do this and grab something to drink, because this place might take us a little while to get through, so I will be right back. Okay, and I have returned. Thank God my headache is going away. Because I could not bear to have, and it wasn't one of like a head, it was like one of those eye aches, like a migraine ache, and oh my god, I fucking hate those, they're the worst. I'm gonna take a drink quick. Oh yeah. Okay, so it's almost midnight, so we still got plenty of time. So we'll have about 2 hours left to play. I kind of recognize the color palette of this place, but that I might just be thinking of a different vault. I don't know. Oh, there's floating stuff here. Snap a screenshot of that.
Who?
Nobody. Oh shit, there's a legendary down here. Oh, okay, Dance is here. Like, again, when the enemies show up. Can just get one shot on somebody, that would. But where? Oh shit, I saw somebody. I just hit nothing. Fuck. I don't think that alerted them though. Oh, Dunce is just getting in on it. Shit! Well, that was a plasma grenade right there. Dude, if they're using plasma grenades, maybe they got plasma rifles. Oh my god, every time I move, Dance moves the same way. And then how did I miss every shot? Oh my god, Dance! Ow! Dude! Okay, the legendary's down. Okay. Is the music stuck? Or is there another... Oh, there is another enemy in here. Never mind. That's why. Oh, they've lost interest in us. Oh, what the hell? What a weird place in here. Of plasma cartridges, but no plasma weapon to use them with on. Okay, I don't want to go that way. They seem like pretty nice guys. What the hell? Well, they did shoot at us, but we were... Well, I don't know. I've got to keep really, really close attention to make sure I'm not missing anything. Because if that bobblehead's down here, I don't want to miss it, you know? And where the hell does this go? What? There's like an outside spot. How do we get up to the second level? Oh, okay. Well, like that, I guess. Oh, well, let's see what that legendary was carrying. Damn it. I don't want more fucking legendary armor pieces. I don't recognize this place, but that was 5 years ago. Classroom terminal. We'll check that here in a second. Error, no file found. Error, no file found. Well, shit. Because I don't get to learn myself. Usually you'd expect the overseer's room to be like right here, but not in this place. Boy, they're storing lots of ammunition, though. Overdue books in here, maybe, please. That doesn't seem old to me. Archaeological. Okay, I suppose the other place you have to get to from outside. Look, the fucking basketball is stuck up there. Oh, the pain. The pain. We went through here, right? Yeah. Just double checking. Yeah, okay, that's where we didn't go yet. And over here, there's like an outside bit over here. Oh, it was their playground. Underground. How weird. Well, I guess they tried somehow. They tried their best. Even had a baseball thing. That's not safe with all these big generators, but I guess they tried to just do what they could. Wait a minute, how do we get up? Because there's a door up there. And I'm pretty sure I saw loot. Oh, maybe it's not loot then. It looked like there was a working terminal up there, but never mind. Although, hold on, I want to just get a better look just to make sure, because I'm not going to give up on that if there's something over there. Oh, up there is where the Overseer's place is, I think. Oh, no, never mind, I don't see any loot, but we can just do this.
Oh, we need... find the card.
Oh! That's an actual inside bit there. Like, that's the door to the reactor, to the outside area. Okay, so we still have to find the card. Well, let's continue on. If I can remember where the fuck it is that we go. Where do we go? Wait, what is this place here? I haven't seen this place. Oh, yeah, I don't, never mind. Wait, what? Oh, down here, okay. Yes, more plasma cartridges, please. Just give me them all. Is that where we were earlier?
No use. Not without the card.
Well, I guess we're going this way then. Damn it! Oh my god, Dance is great, but he's not great when I'm trying to fight. Big place in here. Dude, Now is not the time to get stuck on shit. They were in the shitter when shit went down, literally. There doesn't seem to be anything of any importance in here. Okay, one room at a time here. What hell is this, little treadmills or something? Scanning room. The hell is that? Is that a building? What? Why is there buildings? What the fuck is all this shit? Glow sighted stuff? Dude, I vaguely remember this.
It's a training yard.
Yeah. Vault-Tec training their own private. See, I actually remember this. I think I remember this, at least. So maybe we have been here before. Well, let me get rid of this dude. Oh, there's no upstairs. Well, that's where we gotta get, but I wanna kill the person up there. But unfortunately, they're not showing their head.
God, I hope there's a bounty on you.
No, no, there's not. Well, actually, maybe there is. I don't know. I'll loot the place once we figure out how to get up there and kill her.
You are seriously fucked. You know that?
Oh, here we go. Oh, no, 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 no. Dude, dance! Dance! Oh, my God! That, dude, if she would have come out... If she would have come out in that one moment to shoot me, I would have been dead.
Never know what you find.
And there's the lab access card. Sub-nosed 40... Sub-nosed. I don't think we have a 44, do we? I'll take it. And let's check the area and see if she's got anything interesting she's been hiding up here. Maybe like a plasma rifle. Or not. Damn it. But I guess this isn't the end room yet. I don't know, maybe I don't remember this. I just feel like I remember there being something like this, if that makes sense. Which is what makes me think that I've seen this before. Oh, there's a locked wooden crate here. Maybe it'll have a plasma rifle in it. Oh, dude, just stop.
Sweet.
I don't know how that radio would work down here, but you never know, I guess. Check the simulation terminal. Restart course.
Starting course in 3, 2, 1,
Okay. It's not easy when they don't tell you. I wonder if it actually tracked my high score. Or my score, at least. Probably not. Oh, it did! And I just immediately got the high score. Jeez, man. Okay, let's go. We'll go back. Now that we have the lab card. So that other place wasn't a lab card we needed like an administration card. Explore laboratory. Yeah, see, we need admin access card to get there. Some doors that go up. And this is actually way back at the beginning, but I somehow missed ammo sitting here. My bad. Yeah, this is where we were, okay. So this is the only way that we have to go until we get the administration card, key, whatever. It's an open area, there's gotta be, yep.
What?
Okay, are we gonna... Or what? Can somebody explain that to me?
You may have a problem.
What? There's no wall there. Oh, now I can hit him. I'm a little confused on what happened back there. My aim is awful. It's happening again. There must be something in the way here, like not physically, but something the game isn't registering properly, and that's why my shots aren't counting. Wouldn't put it past it to be there to be a bug like that in the game, to be honest, but technical document, thank you. Another technical document. Another one. Jeez.
Hey. Lock and load.
Where the hell did you come from, dude? He almost killed me, too. There's the admin access card. Cigar box and pencil. Oh, yes, 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 yes. What is it? A science bobblehead. Oh, that could be really good if we're going to start using plasma weapons soon. Well, I hope.
Hell yeah.
Get one extra guess when hacking terminals. Okay, that's not fun. whatever. Even though it's literally pointless. I mean, I guess it's not technically literally pointless. But... the only thing it really does for me is just means that I have one extra chance to not have to tediously sit through the unlocking process. So I'll take it. I'm happy with it, to be honest. You know, it's still something. It's better than nothing. But when I saw that, I was hoping that it would be something a little bit more like, you know, laser weapons or plasma weapons will get a 25% damage increase or something. Okay, let's check what else is in here. There's a dead person down there. Are we above where we were before? We didn't hear anybody or see anybody through the ceiling. Oh, I wonder if it's a one-way thing. Like where you can only see through, but the other side can't see back through, if that makes sense. Since it's like a testing facility. Ah, that would make sense. Testing schedule. Okay. Then butt out. Hi, James. Okay, so the kids, at least some of the workers, were, I guess, against what they were doing here. Which I wouldn't blame them. Okay, I was already in here. Let me check the other side first. Shoot, that goes somewhere too. Oh, wait. Where the fuck does that go? Oh, I see. We're up above the training range place. Oh, wait, does that connect to both sides? It does. Okay, so that's what that... Okay. So we just gotta go back now. Now, I do kinda wanna go Oh wait, there's more ammunition here. Again, I missed more ammunition. I'll see if this connects back to that place where we jumped across. If it doesn't, then I'm gonna go back there. That's just me missing. Wait, what's he... Ow. Chief Scientist Terminal. What's in here that's really important? Oh, there's doors leading everywhere. Directive. Those should be disposed of in the same manner as unqualified outgoing subjects. Wow. Disposed. Incinerations will be done within the week. Ugh, dude. Got two doors here. Oh wait, this one's locked. It's an advanced lock.
Nice.
Yeah, it is. Okay, so far there hasn't been anything in here. It's just the bathroom? They keep the door to the bathroom locked? Am I missing something in here? I don't think so. Huh.
Let's run.
Fucking dance is over here again.